Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode two
of Farming Simulator 2015. I'm back, Kamikaze Redneck here. We're going to be doing some more preparing for this big, huge field. We're going to take down the number 18 field. So this is going to be a big, massive job we're going to have to do. So, first of all, this video was supposed to be on starting to cut, but I was looking around online and I actually found some more better mods that were actually work out better. So I'm going to get those quick, and then we're going to do some cutting and we're going to start taking some trees down. Okay, so to start off, we're going to hop in, and we're not going to end up using this big massive chipper that I got of in episode one. Main reason, I found a chipper that's a lot better and easier to use. So, we're going to detach this from that, and then we're going to pull this over here. Now, not only are we going to do that, but we're just going to drive the tractor down and just get the chipper with the tractor, because it has to hook up to the front of the tractor, actually, and it's just, I'm not going to wiggle. Okay, so we are just going to haul this back quick with the New Holland tractor. We'll just move it away. Okay, but anyway, so long story short, I found a couple mods. You guys are gonna see them all when you get to the shop and whatnot, and we'll see what you guys think about it. Like I said, one of the mods that I got was a chipper mod. It's definitely gonna be a lot easier to use. Granted, it's not gonna be what I've seen from it online. It doesn't really like show as good of a demonstration of how it actually works as compared to this one that I'm hauling right here. But it takes about at least like half the time, not even to come to the road. It's definitely going to be a lot easier, faster, and better to just use this chipper versus use the chipper I'm going to get versus this other chipper. So, yeah. Here, and then I'm gonna have to come back down, and I'm not gonna say what the next other mod I got for this video. I also have to bring up the other woodcutter too, because I'm not just gonna use the beta modulator, and you'll see why for reasons when I get up here. You'll see why I'm not gonna do that. Oh, dying. Oh. Gonna back up this chipper and we're just gonna sell it, but here. So I'm gonna back this up, and as you can see, well, you can kind of see from over there, I just found a awesome John Deere skid steer. Thing looks amazing, and it really looks quite cool. I like the way it looks a lot. So here, let me just sell this chipper really quick, because I don't need this anymore. Here. Okay. So we're just gonna take this New Holland right here, and we're gonna, nope, I should have done that, damn it. Okay. I did it again, wow, okay, alright. Second try. Alright, so, here we go. Alright, so we're just gonna pull right up to, there it is, okay, alright, there we go. Okay, so, and... Speaking of which, since we have the
Ford camo track one here. We're going to use that because I don't really feel like going 50. And I could be going, this thing goes 190, so we will be going in this thing. This is a little showcase, I guess, for you guys. Showcases, I already showcased it in that other video. Also, if you guys would like to check out my other video, please feel free. I did a Cummins versus Power Stroke video. It's like a contest that I did with another Cummins truck. So if you guys are interested in that at all, or honestly, I really just would check it out if you guys have the time or whatnot. But feel free if you don't want to, you don't have to. But guys, we're just going to haul this back there because I don't really feel like having to travel back there. That, and I don't think the skid steer will fit on here really. No, it will not. Okay, so we're gonna have to come back for that. There. So we are gonna watch my load and pull the ramps, and then I gotta turn this thing out more to a wider turn. So now that we're here, as you guys can see, this is a very useful, nice truck. I'm not gonna give any spoilers in the video, just where, if anybody wants to watch the video, they're gonna add any spoilers. So overall, nice job. It's all in set, so but yeah, this is definitely a nice attraction. Alright, we're gonna drive this back, and then I also have to go back and pick up the John Deere skid steer. Hop in the D-Max here. We're gonna cruise out and see if we can't bring up the skid steer really quick. Alright, so here we go. Alright, Come on now. There it is. Yeah. Like I said, personally, I like the D-Max better. That's why I choose it more often. Nothing against Ford or anything. It's like I said, I just like Chevy better personally. No offense to any Ford guys out there, but I just like it better. It's my preference. So, yeah. But, alright. So, we're just gonna pull the ramps here. We're gonna head out. Yeah, I gotta grab it. So we are gonna just jump back in the John Deere. Episode, like I said, I'm just gonna use the beta buncher and just try that out and see how that works. Let me just get this out of the way quick here. And I'm gonna get away here, so jump in this and then I'll just use the beta buncher. Oh, there it is. Okay. So I think if I just feed it into the trailer, let me just turn on the tractor. All I have to do is just turn on the tractor and just make it where it that it's there, and I think the whole thing will just go. Okay, so let me just turn it on. Got it. There we go. Okay, so pipe out, and everything is on. Let's see. Hold out support, I guess. Okay. Try it, not with that tree, but with another tree, I guess. Here, we'll just try it and see how it goes. Alright, so, now that we have that running, we're going to try this, try this out and see how this works. Thank you. probably did. Yeah, it did. Okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna go down here actually and grab the, Oh, there it is right there. Okay. So, also, let me know any of you guys have any mods that you like to see downloaded, like the John Deere skid steer mod. Somebody actually commented and I got that mod just today. So, if you guys have any mods you want to see reviewed, just feel free, message me or comment. And I will get back to you and let you know what I'll be doing with it. And, I mean, most likely not, that's any kind of unit. This is like not useful. I just want to check it out real quick first. I mean, if it's like not useful or something, I understand why you'd use it, but as long as it's useful, I'm actually using everything. I don't see anything that's not good. But like you guys saw, I was able to just grind up that tree in 2 seconds. That was really nice versus having to get it all the way and like out of the moment. Actually, I'm going to use the this mod because I do have to, well not have to, but I'd like to get the get all the crap off of it. Like all the branches are pulling off of it. Thank you. sideways there. Alright, so now time for the skid steer. Gonna be jumping in that. Trying that out. Alright, sweet.
Thank you.
back in the Dirty Max here, and we're gonna just drive. We'll actually just turn this back on. Bother doing that. I'm just gonna get this, and then I'm just gonna jump back up. Take this off this trailer. Okay. So we're just gonna grab the dolly, just try this out quick, and then I'm gonna call it a day for this episode. And you guys can just let me know what other mods you'd like to see viewed. I think we saw that it's not really quite working out as I thought. Some of the other stuff is just a little out of my thought, but we're just going to try this, and I think this is the first one. We will try this out. Watch out for those. But here, let's get a dolly. Here we go, buy it. And purchase it. Okay, so now since I purchased it, now I just go ahead and back her up to it. Tractor here, New Holland, see how good this thing goes. Texas, dude.